We're going on some water adventure. There's gonna be jet skis, snorkeling, parasailing. What else, Mace?
Does everybody have their bucket hats?
Yes. A lot of stuff going on. We're excited. It's gonna be fun. And they have snacks, so it's even better.
There's a shark.
Guys.
No, I'm kidding.
We're boarding the boat right now. I just had to take a test drive the jet skis for a Florida licensure. Got 100.
That's cool.
We're getting on this lovely boat.
We have another trip after it, so we'll be here for like, we'll come back in around 3:30.
We're on the boat right now. There's actually another vlogger on here. I see him with a camera. And we're on this boat. We're heading this island park. And the island park has all these different like water toys and stuff. Trampolines. We're gonna go jet skiing, snorkeling. I don't know, lots of stuff. It's gonna be fun. Thing, some things, jet skiing, trampoline, lots of stuff going on. We're about to go on the jet skis.
I don't know where they went.
You didn't have to go get
mine. What's up?
Nothing.
We're just taking pictures.
You want to come back down, give me a big X over your head, I'll bring you all back. When I go to tip you guys in the water, leave your feet dangling down nice and easy. I'm gonna tip you from your toes.
Now we're going to snorkel and we're eating lunch. eat chicken. But I have this awesome thing called a sea wag, and I put my phone in there and it keeps it dry. So I'm hoping to use that when we can make some. Look at this. Snorkeling now is an hour away, so we're gonna chill for an hour. Probably go stand in the sun.
No.
Mason doesn't like standing in the sun. But yeah. See y'all there. I'm gonna try and video under the water. Guys, we were just snorkeling. We came to grab my phone. We're gonna bring y'all in, show you guys some cool fish. Let's go. Ow. Let's go. All right, wait, I'm gonna dry out these goggles while we're out here. Guys, this is awesome. We're done with that and now we're heading back to the house now. It was so much fun, such a good day. Can you go to the bathroom? There's so many roosters here. Ooh, gonna get hit by a bike. Okay y'all, right, so it's a lot later. We got done with our voyage on the sea and then we swam for a while through the football. We had some appetizers, now we're going to eat dinner somewhere and walk around the shops. And then we are gonna probably go to like Dairy Queen or something. So I'll vlog. But I'll keep y'all updated. Our pizza.
It's just small walk up DQ.
I'm gonna be getting a Oreo and cookie dough blizzard. Tell them.
I'm gonna be getting a cone that's dipped in sprinkles. I'm really burnt. We got really dry on the boat.
I like it when my face is blushed though, because it looks like natural blush.
She got rosy. I got
her
lobster-y.
Legs are really burned.
Lobster.
Poor girl.
She got a rainbow sprinkle.
Okay, so we made it back. I got my Oreo cookie dough. Mason's is cookie dough, I believe, with sprinkles.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please comment down below if you liked this vlog and subscribe.